What was it like when you wrapped principal photography? And I don't know if you know, you always have to go back and do ADR. Maybe you reshoots here and there and what have you. But when you when they announced that's a wrap on Oscar Isaac, what was that moment like for you? And what were you feeling on that day?
I was feeling like I'll see everybody at reshoots. See you in a few months. That day was kind of funny because that's a wrap, and everybody clapped, and they handed me the mic, and I do you want to say a few words? And I just started saying how special it's been. And I started getting kind of emotional and started to talk, and then I could see JJ being like, "All right, wrap it up." I'm like, "Oh, okay." And he's like, "Because actually, we also have Anthony Daniels' last day, which is like way bigger of a deal because this is like Anthony's been in every Star Wars movie, so he totally stole my thunder on my big rap speech." But to like be there and hear Anthony Daniels say goodbye to Star Wars, who is the one person who's been in all of them, including, I think most of the cartoons, he is Star Wars. For me, in any of those scenes when I was working with Anthony, that's when it would really hit home that, he is the one link that really, made me feel like this is really part of a great, great legacy. And so to be the guy that rapped right before he did, and then they get to hear him say goodbye to it was really special.
You were the undercard. Yeah. The opening act.
I was the opening act.
That must have been pretty emotional, though. I think about it because I've thought about that, too. And like Anthony Daniels to be in every film, that must have been pretty emotional when he, I'm not sure what he said, but that must have for everyone been a big, huge moment.
Yeah. Well, just, he said how much he loved JJ and thanked him. I think thanked him for kind of being the person to kind of hold this thing and to care for it so delicately and to be the steward of this final chapter that closes out the whole thing. So it was really beautiful to watch.